All right, man. Today's gonna be a shoulders day. We're gonna start. I always start light. Before I jump into some heavy weights. It's a good day today, right? It's a good day today. Because you have Mackenzie here. He doesn't know what the fuck he's doing, maybe. And I'm just lying. Just kidding, just kidding. Oh, man. Let's get it. Today we're doing something really light. I don't personally like going too heavy on shoulder simply because of injury. So you gotta know what you do. Like I said, I always like to warm up first before I even add weight into my workout. Probably gonna do a reset of 10. Too easy, right? It's always good to know. You do the best you can. All right. Don't over lift what you can, as I should say. Let's get it. Slightly lean forward. I'm feeling it. Comes to work out, everybody got their strength and weaknesses of what they like to do. Why not? I work out. I know a lot of you guys asking me how's my daily routine, protein, etc. Honestly, it's all your body type and, you know, know your body. Always say that, know your body and you should be fine. That's the key to success. Just know your body, all right? Stretch and contract.